Jake Eckert on her guitar the whole time.